Sony Pictures has announced that it will go into production of a Barbie film by the end of the year in partnership with Mattel. From princess to president, mermaid to movie star, Barbie has done it all. Through her more than 150 careers, she has gained valuable experience and shown her fans that anything is possible for a modern woman. Christian, be kind here. Buy or sell a Barbie movie.
I'm going to definitely sell it. Get it out of my life. I never want to hear about it again. And here's why. Not just because obviously I'm not the target audience. It's because here's the main reason. If you would have told me that Disney was doing this movie and hooking it up with Pixar, spinning it off of some of the stuff they did in Toy Story, I'm in. This is Sony, which a lot of their stuff I like. However, they're also responsible for Smurfs. Okay, so the fact that what they have done there, it's a cash grab. That's all it is. And one of the quotes from the executive was, it's going to be for all movie-going audience. No, it isn't at all. Every father that has to take his daughter in there, you might as well give them a pistol. It is all, it's awful. Boom. I mean, this one I'm passionate about. Get it out of there.
Okay, I just want to reaffirm that AMC in no way encourages people to bring pistols to movie theaters at all. Yeah, but I'm gonna admit,
oops.
I like the first. I like the first Smurfs. I really did, and I can't justify it. So don't bother arguing with me about it, because I'll have no answers about why I liked it. I did. Here's the thing about doing a Barbie film. Is it a cash grab? Yes, but I say this all the time. Every film in the history of Hollywood ever made is a cash grab. They're all about making the money. But I'll be honest with you. I hated the idea when I first heard it. Then I read the script. You know, this is an iconic figure to generations of young women who have grown up. She's had 150 different careers in different things. You've had Executive Barbie and, you know, Aquasea Explorer Barbie. You've had all this kind of stuff. Bringing that in, I think there's some comedic potential and all that kind of stuff. And it brings me around a little bit. Not enough to make it a buy, though. For me, it's still a sell. Oh. I'm just not selling it as hard as Christian's. I think there's some potential there, maybe. Anyway, Amy Rose?
First of all, CGI Smurfs and CGI Garfield terrify me.
Yeah.
Terrify me. Yeah. Like, might as well be a clown, which is like my greatest fear ever. Like, I'm not on board. Sorry, Chris Lee, I'm also selling this. I never actually played with Barbies. I was more of a G.I. Joe girl. It's kind of a tomboy growing up. But I don't know. I did the Toy Story spin on it, was charming. With Ken and Barbie and their little, and the clothing, all that. If Chris Miller and Phil Lord were doing Barbie, I'd probably be on board. Yeah. But for now, and it doesn't mean it won't be clever and, you know, turn out to be good. I wasn't looking forward to the Lego movie either, and that turned out to be fantastic. So we'll see, but for now, I'm gonna sell it.
It's interesting you say that, because I felt your first expression about the Barbie movie is exactly my first reaction when I heard about Lego. I thought, this is stupid, this is ridiculous, and thankfully they made me eat my words.
And your daughter is going to drag you to this.
She will. And again, I'll just excuse myself. That was a dopey comment. It was very passionate. I'm sorry about that.
All right, what's next?
I have to tell you that if the Barbie movie's anything like Barbie in my house, she was cheating on G.I. Joe with He-Man, so if that's in the movie, I'm going to buy it.
Bad girl.
Hey, everyone, if you like this video, click that thumbs up button and make sure to subscribe to our AMC Movie News YouTube channel. It's free and helps you stay up to date with all the latest movie news, as well as our daily AMC Movie Talk show. Also, make sure that you follow us on Facebook and Twitter to stay up to date with all of our special promotions, contests, and prize giveaways.